Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all. For this test match between England and India, I'm Michael Slater and this is James Taylor.
Hey Slats, we're almost ready to get things started here. You don't need to be a meteorologist to see the rain is coming. Maybe, just maybe, it will find a way to miss us. The pitch should suit the swing bowlers. I wouldn't want to be batting first, that's for sure.
Let's hope this match is as close as it is on paper. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss.
The captain putting a lot of faith in their batting lineup. Tough conditions to bat in.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us. Welcome to this match between England and India. The opening batsmen are making their way onto the ground.
The bowler is at the top of his run-up. Let's go. The bowler beating them all ends up.
A maiden over there.
The score is now none for none.
Broad, the right armour is coming into the attack from the nursery end.
Good work in the field there.
Steady over there.
The team are now on 2 for none.
Tidy over. It's a maiden.
Are now 2 for none.
Couldn't have hit that any better. Solid grab.
That was a good one for the bowler. Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one. Plays and misses.
ends the over and the score hasn't moved.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
Yep.
Good throw from the deep, on target.
That's quite a good over.
The score is now 11 for none.
Nice effort from the keeper. A maiden over there.
The batting team are now none for 11.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the nursery end.
Waiting.
Well bowled. That's a maiden over.
Team are now 11 for none.
Tries to drive that, but missed times.
Wait there.
Oh, nice shot. A nice over comes to an end. Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary.
Wait up.
Right off the middle of the bat. Curran is the new bowler.
The captain is going with the medium pacer.
Wait! No! Yep.
It doesn't look too comfortable out there, but finally off the mark with that shot.
Yep.
And that's the end of the over.
The batting team are now none for 26. Plays
and misses.
The hardest part of taking that catch is being worried about dropping such an easy chance.
And the departing batsman caught out for 24. The score is now 26-1. The right-hander is coming into bat at number 3.
So the new batsman is at the crease. Nicely bowled. Maiden over.
Now 26-1.
Yep.
That's exactly how he would have wanted to play that shot. Good over. Nice bowling.
1 for 32.
Yeah. Yep.
Drive but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
Mistimes that one.
We're down. No.
End of the over.
India are now 43-1.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the nursery end.
Yep.
End of a good over.
India are now on 44-1.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Yeah, yeah.
They get back for two.
Yep.
Super shot that.
waiting?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
No. Wait on. Yeah.
Bit expensive that over.
The score is now 1-52.
Yep.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Yeah. Yep.
Hit very firmly.
Waiting. Yep. No! Wait up!
Yep.
Needs a direct hit. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Yeah! Yep. Yep.
Bang! Great shot. Thank you.
correct?
Yep.
No!
Wait on.
Going to have a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. Morning, everyone.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
After a weak start, these two have really held things together and lifted that run rate.
Solid grab.
going.
Needs to be on target.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. And the rain has got really heavy here, and the umpires have ordered the covers on as the players quickly make their way off the field.